In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor to automatically calculate and trade the relative strength index, also called RSI. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. First, you need to click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the MetaEditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleRSIEA, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. We start with an include statement. We want to include the file trade.mqh. It comes with trading functions and it is included in MQL5. So now we can create an instance called trade. Inside of the onTick function, we want to calculate the ask price and the bid price because we are going to buy and sell. So we use SymbolInfoDouble underscore symbol, symbol underscore ask to calculate the ask price. And with SymbolInfoDouble underscore symbol, symbol underscore bid, all in capital letters, we will get the bid price. Normalized double and underscore digits is a way to automatically calculate the number of digits behind the dot because the underscore digits variable stores the number of digits after the decimal point. That might be 3 digits like in this case or 5 digits. Let's create a variable for the signal. The name is also signal. Please don't assign a value right now because we need to calculate that. We need to create an array for the price data that will be called myRSIArray. It's a double array, so let's define the properties of the RSI. We have an included function in MQL5 that is called iRSI. It takes a few parameters. The first parameter is for the current symbol on the chart, the second one for the period. This value, 14, is also what you see if you click on Insert, Indicators, Oscillators, Relative Strength Index. Here you have a period value for 14 candles and it is applied to the close prices. This is how the indicator looks like. Until the last major update, it was automatically shown on the chart whenever I calculated it. But now I need to right click into the chart, select templates, save template, and save it as tester.tpl because this is the template that is going to be used in a backtest. And the default template is the one that you will see when you drag any expert advisor on the chart. So let's choose tester.tpl and save it. Yes, I want to override it. So this parameter is for the period. This one is to calculate values based on the close price. Now I use copy buffer to fill the price array that we have created here with data according to the definition that we made here. This parameter here stands for the buffer. The buffer is, in our case, the blue line. This parameter here stands for the current candle 0. We want to calculate the values for 3 candles and store them in the RSI array. And that will make it possible to calculate an RSI value for the current candle by simply looking into candle 0 of our RSI array. Normalize double and comma 2 is used to cut the output to 2 digits like in the indicator. And if the RSI value is bigger than 70, that's the case when it crosses this line and is above, we consider the value to be overbought, so we want to assign sell to our signal. In the other case, if the RSI value is below 30, we want to buy, because when it's below this line, we think that it is oversold. So if the signal equals sell, and if positions total is below 1, so we have no open positions, we want to use trade.sell to sell 10 micro lot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no open positions, we use trade.buy and buy 10 micro lot. Finally, we use the comment statement to output the text the signal is now, followed by the current signal. Okay, that's about it. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't know what the code does, I would suggest to watch the other basic tutorial videos, or maybe you are even interested in the premium course. For now, click on the compile button. You shouldn't get any errors here, and if that is the case, you can click the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. Please don't forget to save the current chart as tester.tpl. Click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Now you should see the Strategy Tester, and here you want to pick the file SimpleRSIEA.ex5. Please mark the option for the visualization here and start a test. And here is our little expert advisor running. I now see two RSI oscillators here. I think I know that I forgot to use the array set a series statement to sort the current array. So let's do that in the source code. Array set a series is used to sort the array from the current candle downwards. That actually seems to affect the strategy tester template. So let's recompile the code here. Stop the current test. Click on the start button. And this time our expert advisor is working as expected. It generates buy and sell signals, and it is also able to automatically trade them. And you have learned how to do that yourself. And you coded it with a few lines of MQL5 code.